here's what happened at the box office this week. Box Office India is back with all the details on which films worked and which films didn't at the ticket counters. Shashanka Ghosh's Veeredi Wedding is first on our list today. The film stars Kareena Kapoor Khan, Sonam K. Ahuja, Swara Bhaskar and Shikha Talsania in lead roles. The movie is about four friends and the roller coaster ride they go through during the wedding of their favorite Veere. The film had a fabulous opening and made 36.52 crore in its first weekend. Another opener this week was Vikramaditya Motwani's directorial Bhavish Joshi Superhero, starring Harshvardhan Kapoor. The film is a vigilante drama about a young man trying to take on the system. With a slow start at the ticket counter, the film has garnered only 0.97 crore after the first weekend. John Abraham's Parmanu, the story of Pokhran, is still going good in theatres. The film is directed by Abhishek Sharma and also features Diana Penty. The movie talks about the series of nuclear tests that took place in Pokhran, Rajasthan in 1998. After a strong first week, the film has now collected 44.03 crore in its first 10 days.
Hero varti se nahi, irade se bante hai.
The real-life story of an Indian spy who marries into a Pakistani family for her country has won the audience's heart. The Alia Bhatt and Vicky Kaushal starrer Razi, directed by Meghna Gulzar, reached the 100 crore mark last week and has overall made 112.62 crores after its fourth weekend.
Vatan ke aage kuch nahi.
Amitabh Bachchan and Rishi Kapoor's 102 Not Out is the final film on our list. The film, directed by Umesh Shukla, talks about the unusual father-son relationship. After 4 weeks at the ticket counters, the film has collected 45.77 crore.
अपने ही होन को वृद्ध आश्रम भेजने का विकृत विचार करने वाला बाप कितना मादक.
So these were the hits and misses of the week. We'll be back next week with the latest report of all the box office collections. Do watch this space for exciting contests and to get minute-by-minute updates. Also, kindly like, share and subscribe to our YouTube page.